Greetings, everyone. They'll be playing Nier. We'll be doing submission malefactors. No. This mission, basically. Previously, we did demon huntings. We hunted some demons. Andriok appeared. He's a frequent guest in this game. Now, some of you might have seen this map before. Or at least a portion of this map. Alright, Cerberus. It's true that the skill points look on the higher side, but there's actually hardly any concern about prices. The ninjutsu stuff, 29, is something to consider. Not considering any of everything is a crap. Lost the just for games. Okay, this one's gonna be a bit tricky here. Right. I should have farmed the revenants a bit, but we're over leveled already. The money problem won't go away for like a while, but we won't need monies in a long while as well. Room of damage too. This is good. From time to time you get double damage. 15% time of the time. These things are good. Anything that gets moved into the storehouse will be never see the light of day again. Okay, the empty house.
Marebito wa kangei suru zo.
Yeah, I've been playing some Maximum Foundation, so I haven't really been doing this one, so... Sorry, I'll be right. And the rest gets sold, I guess.
Irasshai!
Oh, there we are, 64 out of 500. Quite a lot, but good enough. For now, thank you for watching, see you next time, and good luck!